Hello everyone, سلام به همه. I am Mary, من Mary هستم. I want to teach Finglish. That means Farsi and English together. You can speak Farsi easily with this method. So if you want to learn Persian Farsi easily in the fastest possible time, then subscribe me. Yeah, and today I want to teach about some verbs, some useful verbs. For example, reading, writing, listening, etc. Okay, for start, I am speaking. The verb to speak. I am speaking. If you want to say, I am speaking, you should say, من دارم صحبت میکنم. So, you know about you are speaking. You are speaking to or شما داری or دارید صحبت میکنید or شما تو داری صحبت میکنی or if you want to say with شما if you want to be polite شما دارید صحبت میکنید so you can say with two way تو داری صحبت میکنی or شما دارید صحبت میکنید if you want to be polite and yeah for pluralis but she or he is speaking she is speaking or he is speaking او دارد صحبت می کند. او دارد صحبت می کند. Okay, دارد. دارم. I'm gonna change the صحبت می کنم. می کنم. For I داری صحبت میکنی for you I'm gonna change to color صحبت میکند دارد او دارد صحبت میکند و شما دارید صحبت میکنید okay and if you want to say for we yeah we are speaking at this time. For example, at this time you want to say at this time we are speaking ما داریم صحبت میکنیم ما داریم which I am صحبت میکنیم so far میکنیم ایم and for pluralis you are speaking so that is like this sentence you are speaking but for pluralis you should say just شما and دارید صحبت میکنید so in this example you should say for pluralis شما دارید صحبت میکنید more than one person and they are speaking آنها دارند صحبت میکنند. آنها دارند صحبت میکنند. So دارند for they and صحبت میکنند for they. Okay. Yeah. And for example, if you want to say I am speaking Persian. I am speaking Persian or Farsi. من دارم فارسی صحبت می کنم. من دارم فارسی صحبت می کنم. I think it's a good example for you. And also you can say I am talking to you. I'm talking to you. من دارم با تو اور با شما صحبت می کنم. Okay, I'm talking to you. من دارم با شما اور با تو. If you want to be polite, من دارم با شما صحبت می کنم اور من دارم با تو صحبت می کنم. I'm talking to you. Okay? So talking and speaking means صحبت کردن. So to speak means صحبت کردن. That is infinitive. And yeah, if you want to know about infinitive, this sentence is صحبت کردن. صحبت کردن means to speak. Okay? For example, if you want to say I speak, من صحبت می کنم. من صحبت می کنم. So you speak. تو و شما صحبت می کنی. Or میکنید for polite, for to be polite, تو or شما. صحبت میکنی، تو صحبت میکنی or شما صحبت میکنید. And he or she speaks. She speaks. او صحبت می کند. او صحبت می کند. And we speak. ما صحبت می کنیم. And you for plural is speak. شما صحبت می کنید. And they speak on ha صحبت می کنند. آنها صحبت می کنند. Okay. And I have another example. I speak a little Spanish. For example, I speak a little Spanish. Man, chami. A little means chami. So you should know at this moment a little chami. Okay? Spanish. Espaniai. Espaniai. Man, chami. Espaniai. صحبت می کنم. من کمی اسپانیایی صحبت می کنم. Or if you want to say I speak a little Persian, من کمی Persian or فارسی صحبت می کنم. من کمی فارسی صحبت می کنم. I speak a little Farsi. I speak a little French من کمی فرانسوی صحبت می کنم. فرانسوی French. And for فارسی من کمی فارسی صحبت می کنم. Okay, we have another verb at this page. The verb to write. نوشتن. To write, نوشتن. Repeat after me. نوشتن. To write. I'm writing. من دارم می نویسم. من دارم می نویسم. I am writing. من دارم می نویسم. You are writing. تو داری می نویسی. And you know that if you want to be polite, you can say شما دارید می نویسید. Yeah. And he or she is writing. She is writing. او دارد می نویسد. او دارد می نویسد. And we are writing. ما داریم می نویسیم. ما داریم می نویسیم. And you are writing for pluralis. شما دارید می نویسید. شما دارید می نویسید. And they are writing. آنها دارند می نویسند. آنها دارند می نویسند. And now I have another example for you. I am writing my homework. And what means homework? Homework is a work for home. Yeah, you can say man دارم. Sorry. دارم تکلیف. تکلیف means homework. And that is a work for home, for students. For example, من دارم تکلیفم. تکلیفم my homework. So if you want to say my homework, you should say تکلیفم. تکلیفم. Okay. I explain about this in pronouns. If you want to know about that, you can see my video, the part of pronouns. من دارم تکلیفم را می نویسم. And we have a preposition را. من دارم تکلیفم را می نویسم. Or من دارم تکلیفم تکلیف را می نویسم. My homework. تکلیفم. Or تکلیف من. Okay. من دارم تکلیف من را می نویسم. Okay. But it's better that you say تکلیفم را می نویسم. Okay, and okay, I'm writing a letter, for example. من دارم نامه می نویسم. I am writing a letter. I'm writing a letter. من دارم a letter. یک نامه می نویسم. من دارم یک نامه می نویسم. So یک نامه, a letter means یک نامه. Okay, نامه, no name, No, nam, name, name means a letter. A, yek, letter, name. Man daram yek name minevisam. Okay, we have another verb, the verb to write. And the verb to write is neveshtan. I said about that. Neveshtan, but I use this verb at the previous page. Neveshtan, the verb to write. Neveshtan, but I use in the another case. I write. Man me nevisam and you write. To or shoma me nevisi or me nevisid. To me nevisi, shoma me nevisid. And he and she or she writes. O me nevisad. O me nevisad. And yeah, we write. Ma minevisim. Ma minevisim. And you write for polaris. Shoma minevisid. And they write. Anha minevisim. Anha minevisad. So now, if you want to say, I write a letter, man yek name minevisam. Man yek name minevisam. Okay, we have another verb at the next page. The verb is to listen. And that means shenidan or gush dadan. Shenidan or gush dadan, but you can use this verb at this case. I am listening. Man daram gush midaham. Man daram gush midam. So gush dadan, I think gush dadan is better for, yeah, to understand it. I'm listening. Man daram gush midaham. You are listening. Shoma dari gush midahi. Gush midahi. You are listening. To dari or shoma darid gush می دهید. And he or she is listening. She is listening. او دارد گوش می دهد. او دارد گوش می دهد. Yeah, and we are listening. ما داریم گوش می دهیم. And yeah, and you are listening. شما دارید گوش می دهید. And they are listening. آنها دارند گوش میدهند. آنها دارند گوش میدهند. Okay, and we have another example for you. I'm listening to you. من دارم به تو or به شما. If you want to be polite, من دارم به تو or به شما گوش میدهم. من دارم به تو گوش میدهم. من دارم به شما گوش میدهم. Okay. Yeah, at this page, I have another example for you. I listen. من گوش میدهم. So, من گوش میدهم. تو گوش میدهی. Or گوش میدهید. شما گوش میدهید. And he or she listens. او گوش میدهد. And we listen. ما گوش میدهیم. You listen. شما گوش میدهید. They listen. آنها گوش میدهند. And I have another example for you. I listen to music. من به موزیک گوش میدهم. من به موزیک گوش میدهم. I listen French music. من به موزیک فرانسوی گوش میدهم. من به موزیک فرانسوی گوش میدهم. Okay, at this moment we have another verb, the verb to reading, خواندن. خواندن. Repeat after me. خواندن. To reading. For example, I'm reading. من دارم میخوانم. And for you, you are reading. تو داری میخوانی. And he or she is reading. او دارد میخواند. او دارد میخواند. And we are reading. ما داریم میخوانیم. And for pluralis, you are reading. شما دارید میخوانید. شما دارید میخوانید. And they are reading. آنها دارند میخوانند. آنها دارند میخوانند. من دارم میخوانم. تو داری میخوانی. او دارد میخواند. ما داریم میخوانیم. شما دارید میخوانید. آنها دارند میخوانند. And I have another example for you. For example, if you want to say I'm reading a book. من دارم یک کتاب میخوانم. من دارم یک کتاب میخوانم. Okay. Yeah, at this moment we have another type for the reading. For example, if you want to say I read, and you should say من میخوانم. And you read without ing. تو میخوانی. And she reads. او میخواند. And we read without ing. ما میخوانیم. And again, you read for pluralis. شما میخوانید. And they read. آنها میخوانند. For example, I read a book. من یک کتاب میخوانم at this moment. Or yeah, من یک کتاب میخوانم. Or I read it. من آن را میخوانم. من آن را میخوانم. So it means آن را. So it means on, but we should to use ra for preposition. Okay, and I have another verb for you. For example, I see, and you can this verb, you can use this verb for another person. For example, you see to mibini, او میبیند. So I see, من میبینم. You see, تو میبینی. And she or he sees, او میبیند. And for day, okay, I see, من میبینم. So the verb to see, دیدن. دیدن. I see, من میبینم. You see, تو میبینی. He sees, او میبیند. او میبیند. We see, ما میبینیم. ما میبینیم. شما میبینید. آنها میبینند. آنها میبینند. Okay, I see you. من شما را. So I means من. And see, میبینم. But you means شما. But we should to use an preposition, and preposition is ra. Shoma ra. Mibinam. Yeah, we have another example at this page. I read it. Man on ra mikhanam. Man shoma ra mibinam. I see you tomorrow. For example, if you want to say, I see you tomorrow. من شما را فردا میبینم. So tomorrow means فردا. Tomorrow means فردا. من شما را فردا میبینم. من شما را فردا میبینم. And if you want to say soon, I see you soon. من شما را به زودی میبینم. من شما را به زودی میبینم. So soon means به زودی. من شما را به زودی میبینم. Yeah, at this page we have another verb, the verb to hear. I hear, man mishenavam. And if you want to say, for example, you hear, to mishenavi. He hears, u mishenavad. And we hear, ma mishenavim. And they hear, anha mishenavand. And you can... This, you can make this verb for another people, another type. And I hear you. من تو را می شنوم. So you means تو or شما. من شما را می شنوم. من تو را می شنوم. و, and we have an preposition for می شنوم. تو را می شنوم. Okay? If you want to say, I hear you, من تو را می شنوم. I hear it, من آن را می شنوم. So it means on. And if you want, if you want to use mishenavam, you should use ra. Okay, man on ra mishenavam. Yeah, and yeah, finally we have another verb. I eat. Man mikhoram. Man mikhoram. تو میخوری، او میخورد. ما میخوریم، شما میخورید، آنها میخورند. Okay, and we have another verb. I drink. من مینوشم. تو مینوشی، او مینوشد. ما مینوشیم، شما مینوشید، آنها مینوشند. For example, I eat sandwich, man, sandwich, mi khoram. Okay, and you eat, for example, bread, to or shoma, non, mi khori. So, bread means non. None. Or for example, they eat bread. آنها نان میخورند. نان. 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 آنها نان میخورند. You can write نان. But if you write for Iranian non, with this model, they can understand it. I drink coffee. Man, قهوه, قهوه. So coffee means قهوه. Coffee or cafe. قهوه. می نوشم. So, to drink means نوشیدن. Okay, we have two verbs at this page and I'm gonna try to write the mean in Iran. To eat, خوردن, and to drink, نوشیدن. And if you have a problem or if you want to ask a question, you can write to me in the comment in the YouTube and I'm gonna try to ask you. Okay? I'm gonna try to, answer you. Okay? I eat chocolate. Man, chocolate. میخورم. من شکلات میخورم. Or if you want to say she eats chocolate. او شکلات میخورد. او شکلات میخورد. Yeah, at the final we have some example for you. I drink cola. Man, نوشابه. نوشابه means cola. می نوشم. من نوشابه می نوشم. Or cola. Also, you can say cola in Farsi, but if you want to say very, very Farsi, cola means nushabe. I am having lunch. Man nahar mikhoram. Okay, so having lunch or having dinner, nahar khordan or شام خوردن. من نهار میخورم اور من شام میخورم. So شام means dinner. Dinner means شام. And lunch means nahar. Okay, I'm gonna try to change the color. Okay, I'm eating breakfast. Man, breakfast is subhane. Man subhane mikhoram. Okay, so now you know breakfast means subhane. Lunch means nahar and dinner means sham. Okay, everybody, I hope you have understood today's lesson. Well, if you want, you can watch this movie several times. It's good for you if you watch this movie several times and write and read it from the text, and you should speaking always. And I'm gonna try to make another video for you for useful verb number 2, number 3, and I'm trying to make new videos for you, and you can use it. If you want me to make new video, you can subscribe me. And yes, if you like my video, I will be happy if you click the like button. It on YouTube. You can also write your comment if you have any question. And see you soon. به زودی شما را میبینم. And have a nice day. روز خوبی داشته باشید. And goodbye. روز بخیر. خدا حافظ.